Alright, I'm back, and this is Geek Chef Gaming, and I'm your host, Chris the Geek Chef Tracy. We're about to do, the Velvet, Black Velvet level. And then after that, the upper, we'll be entering the end game where I explore the upper portions of the asylum. And without further ado, here is up with Black Velvetopia.
What is this? Are you working on an abstract piece? Nice use of color.
Trust me, you'll hate him even more. Are you a prisoner of art just like Edgar?
I'm a prisoner of that stupid bull. I don't want to get gored, so I hide out in the alley like a low-down dog.
Okay, promise me you won't take this the wrong way. But you are a dog.
Yeah, but I'm a sanctified man. I should be up in the highlands above the tree line, kick a brandy around my frigate neck, seeing the world, and finding more things to pay than this junk.
Okay, I'm off.
Well, see ya. Keep off the street. Enjoy your new art there. Well, see ya. Keep off the street now.
Nice! Now I can get Edgar's cards.
Hi there, well, I had my, OBS screwed up and didn't broadcast, so, and it should have. I apologize for that. YouTube probably won't notice it too much because it's still recorded for the YouTube broadcast. Well, we'll see what happens here. My goal is to find the four queens. Should be back on right now. What the hell is that? Okay, so let me just double check something real quick. Yep, I am broadcasting. Okay. Sorry about this. There we go. I'm using my phone effectively as a second screen so I can watch chat while I'm doing this. Thank you. see if this works. There's the first queen.
Introducing, fresh from the Thrilla in Manila, Iowa, Tiger!
Yeah.
this one was a real pain in the butt to get.
That is exactly the card I need. Please, boy, I must have those queens. Hey!
smells like fear, boy.
Yeah, no, I mean that fart smell.
That's fear.
No, I'm talking about an actual smell. It's like if stink bombs laid eggs and then those went bad.
That's sulfur. It's part of the dragon costume, kid.
starting to feel like I'm back in high school, which is weird because I'm only 10.
I need the vines for that one.
Thank you.
famous painter? Hacker? Yeah, right.
You don't give discounts or you don't think he's famous?
Look, I'm sorry, but eating lunch every day in the art teacher's room does not make you a famous painter. Anyway, you only did that to hide out from the school wrestling team.
Hey, there's no shame in hiding from wrestlers. They're trouble, especially the wild animal type.
Oh, what do you mean wild animals? Like dogs, huh? Oh, you got a problem with me now? Something or what?
Has Edgar always had a problem with wrestlers?
No way. In fact, he used to be the captain of his high school wrestling team. He took them all the way to the state semifinals one year, and then he choked. Cost the team the entire match.
Why did he choke? Did they get him in one of those pile driver things?
No. Edgar's girlfriend, Lana Panzoni, dumped him after the first period for Dean LeGrand, the head of her cheerleading squad. Peckley was worthless after that. The other team just tossed him around the rest of the day like a half sack of pork rinds. Oh, man. His squad hated him after that. The whole school did.
How sad. Especially since it all happened to him again with Dingo and Lampita.
Oh, right. Yeah, they exist.
Not made up at all, those two.
Sheesh.
Hey, I got some original Picassos over here if you're interested, by the way.
So tell me that again.
No way. In fact, he used to be the kid. He took them all the way to the cost.
See?
Yeah. Well, maybe you can write it off on your taxes as a loss. A catastrophic loss, even.
Ha!
Introducing, back from a crushing victory at Someone Might Lose a Tooth in Duluth, Eagle!
Thank you. should find a proper...
Must be the towel boy. You want an autograph? I don't just hand those out. And that's a good lesson for you. Anticipate disappointment. Take me. I'm the greatest bullfighter who's ever lived. Yet my upcoming match against the town bull has received virtually no marketing support. A towering advertisement was supposed to have been painted just outside my window. But as you can see, the job hasn't even been started.
I think that bull is trampling anyone who tries to paint on the wall. Maybe you could stop it.
So instead of challenging the bull before a stadium packed with screaming women, you want me to fight it on the street in front of one dog and one child wearing a crude towel boy disguise? That's a terrible idea. Here's a better one. You go get that billboard painted, and I'll reward you handsomely, which is how I do. As an advance, I'll give you one of my secret weapons. Use it if anyone gets stuck.
get that billboard painted.
Okay, man. Here's the plan. Step one, I quit. Step two, we, which is now just you, runs out there and gets killed painting the building.
Maybe I can distract the bull while you paint. It's so crazy, it just might work.
Or maybe it's so crazy that it's just extra crazy. There's absolutely no way I'm going out there.
Come on, you're a bulldog. Show some backbone. Plus, who wants to go for a walk? Who wants to go for a walk? Great. When I say go, boy, get moving. Go, boy.
It's not great, but I suppose it's just barely good enough. Come see me if you still want your reward.
You know, your advice didn't work.
Really? Then here's some new advice. I don't know what you're talking about.
How about that reward?
Fine, then. One autograph.
You know, my bulldog friend could still paint a beer gut on that poster out there.
All right, here, take this. But I warn you, I won't be able to sign it.
Stop that bull.
Elodio and I will fight someday in the ring, and he will die.
Next up, Junior King Kong Cobra!
Hey, Edgar. Nice headgear, freak.
What?
What? You suck, Tanky. You can't beat me. Coach says I can't beat me. Coach says I got mental toughness. You can't beat my concentration, imp.
Hey, I'm not Edgar.
Yeah? You're gonna wish you're not Edgar when I'm through.
Look, I am not Edgar Tegley. My name's Raz. I'm a psychonaut.
You're an idiot, Smiley. Coach says your psycho girl crazy lack of focus cost you states.
Seriously, I don't want to have to hurt you.
Well, since you'd have to break my concentration to even touch me, and since you can't break my concentration, I guess you won't be too disappointed then. Decided, yeah. You can't hurt me at all. Because the coach taught me how to concentrate on not feeling my pain. Not like you, Smegley. You feel everything. Like when your girlfriend, Lana, dumped you that cheerleader guy. Thank you.
I'll come back here after I beat it. That way I won't have to worry about the damn bolts to get the last few figments.
This one was a real pain in the butt to get.
Perfect. One step closer to her.
Here you go, Edgar. The last card.
Said you get it. Not everyone says to.
Well, now you can finish your tower.
Yes. Now this can all end. Once and for all.
Walk right up there now, Edgar. Edgar.
Five. Probably around.
Thank you.
Oh, there it is. Telekinesis to open up that gate.
I should give this rose to someone.
Okay, it's not letting me give the rose to the person in the window, because that's usually a quick pass. Thank you. Hang on, where the hell is that last figment? Color scheme here makes it harder to spot them. Screw it, I'll look for it later. It looks like easels. That's near one of the dogs. Level. I'll come back here later for it.
Finish this beast off easily.
Edgar, listen. There is no Elodio, no Lampeta, no Dingo.
What?
You can't let the junior varsity pep squad ruin your life.
What's up with the junior?
Yeah, we were full on varsity.
Give me a G.
G.
Give me an O.
O.
Give me a B.
They stole my happiness. My life. The state semifinals. Everything.
Oh.
banderillas.
I gotta get those out of there and protect Edgar. If something happens to him while I'm in his mind, I'll get the boot. Can't get a good grip.
I am the mighty El Odio! I have all the power of the bull!
And all the weaknesses.
Look out! Here comes El Odio! Ow! El Odio's hit!
Can't get a good grip.
Look out! Here comes El Odio!
Can't get a good grip. Can't get a good grip. Can't get a good grip.
Come on! Let me... There we go. Fuck you. Okay, that just need to equip those things, and then on. Actually, I'll warp back to the. Turn in my cobwebs. Kiki. Well, there's some things that can be finalized here.
Hey, wanna help me save the world?
I'm
just going to save this little part of it right here. With my man over there riding shotgun.
Hey, want to help me save the world?
It's time to circle the wagons, partner. That's the best plan right now. I'm busy patrolling the homestead with my partner Chops riding shotgun.
That's it. How long has this gone on? Yeah, I think it's about time I ended it right now. It's gone on for an hour and a half, and... well, it's getting late on my end. We'll call it a night for now. Anyway, thank you for watching, and I hope to see you all again next time. I hope you all have a good night.